Miss Bhumi Trivedi is one of those zealous singers of this generation who began crooning to the harmonies of the virtuoso Mr. Mohammad Rafi at the mere gentle age of 2. After having procured enough self-confidence post the wonderment of her friends, family and teachers, she finally decided to take up her passion for singing as a career. Thus began her journey under the guidance of her Guruji, Sri Mayank Pandya in Baroda. Miss Bhumi undertook learning classical music from her Guruji, which is the fruit of all her successful songs today. In the year 2006, Miss Bhumi participated in the Super Singer competition for ETV. This embarked the beginning of her career in the music fraternity. She forged ahead to work with ETV for another year, hosting the famous show Yuva Sangram. Tables turned at an exceeding level when she participated in the very established Indian singing reality show Indian Idol, where she stood as the runners-up, whilst Indian Idol 5 finale was being held. Miss Bhumi won the tag for the Michi Idol RJ, as she also worked with Radio Mirchi at that time. Her liaison with Radio Mirchi added more elegance to her honor when she gave a tribute to Madhuri Dixit in the 2015 Mirchi Music Awards. Miss Bhumi Trivedi is a massive name in the industry of music, and her hard work has triumphed herself so much work in Bollywood. One of her most famous one being Ram Chahe Leela from the movie Ram Leela in the year 2013. This song offered her an incredible response, hence raising her bar for awards. When she sang the song Gaddar Hai for the movie Gaddar, The Traitor in the year 2015. That year gave her another big hit with the track Dance Ke Legend from the motion picture Hero. In the year 2016, she lent her voice to the song Akhri Sham from the movie Cabaret, until just now in 2017, when she sang the much acclaimed song for the movie Rais called Udi Udi. Miss Bhumi is not just about singing, but she is also an entertainer, which she evidenced when she performed in the show Comedy Circus Ke Tansen. She does not sojourn at that, but performs with a full vigor when we witnessed in the GIMA Awards in 2016, where she performed with the Meath Brothers. In the same year, she also performed at the Radio Mirchi Music Awards, where she gave a tribute to Bollywood's very celebrated Govinda. It is remarkable to revisit her former performances such as the CID, Gallantry Awards in 2011, the GR8 Women Awards also in 2011, as well as the GIMA Awards in the same year. She dazzled the stage in the Ekta Navaratri Borivali show from the year 2011 to 2013. She entered her phase of memoirs when she was called as the guest performer on Indian Idol Junior in the year 2015. It might not be wrong to call her an international star owing to her various global performances with other renowned singers such as Adesh Srivastava, Preetam, Saleem Suleiman, Kunal Ganjaval, Bappi Lahiri, and the list goes on. All her hard work was cherished when she sang Ram Chahe Leela for the movie Goliyon Ki Ras Leela Ram Leela, with her nomination as the Best Playback Singer Female, along with a list of other prestigious awards such as Apsara Film Producers Guild Awards, Big Star Entertainment Awards, Zee Cine Awards, Mirchi Music Awards and Global Indian Music Award. This makes us gratified of having someone like Miss Bhumi Trivedi, a young female playback singer, as a part of our coffee book. Miss Bhumi Trivedi's success mantra: there is never an age for success. I choose to be what I want to be today.